and Miller Johnson and Miller Supreme. My name is Hughes Mantis, and I am 100 years old, and I am a survivor of the Tulsa Race Massacre. Because of
it wasn't a pretty sight. I still see it today in my mind, 100 years later. I was so scared, I didn't think we could make it out to alive. I remember people were running everywhere.
On May 31st of 21, I went to bed in my family's home in Greenwood, neighbors of Tulsa, the neighborhood. I felt the sleeping that night was rich, not just in terms of wealth, but in culture, humanity, heritage, and my family had a beautiful home. We had great neighbors, and I had friends to play with. I felt safe. I had everything a child could need. I had a bright future ahead for me, for all the people. No one cared about us for almost 100 years. We and our history have been forgotten, washed away. This Congress must recognize us and our history. For Black America, for the white Americans, and for all Americans, with that some justice.